CHP investigators are now calling the shooting death of a motorcyclist in Lancaster a homicide. It happened at the Avenue L off-ramp of the 14 Freeway. It is believed to be a case of road rage. The victim has been identified as Henry Gonzalez. Authorities are searching for the shooter.